And we also heard some news around here. We're happy, but it's very bittersweet for us because longtime friend and colleague Kathy Brock has announced she will be retiring from ABC 7. After 28 years on the anchor desk. And June 27th will be her last day. She wants to explore some other passions, and she says she wants to find out what life is like when you're not on the night shift. So she's going to get a chance to travel and do some of those things.
28 years. 28 Congratulations years. In that new chapter you're getting ready to get into.
Absolutely. You know, I had a pleasure of anchoring with her many times when I was doing sports. Just a consummate professional. Always calm, cool, and collected under breaking news. She's got the anchor delivery, the anchor, you know, she's got everything
about
it.
She's got the voice, she's got the dress, the look, the whole nine yards.
Yes, so we're wishing you all the best, Kathy.
Yes. Come on by here before you leave.
Yes, absolutely.
We know how to do one hell of a send-off on this show.
Yeah, we sure do. We've done a few of those, haven't we?
We have done. We're quite good at it.
Yes.
Well, finally tonight, we've got some news of our own that we want to share with all of you. My co-anchor here is getting ready to sign off for the final time. Kathy announcing today she will retire at the end of June. Now, I've been with Kathy on the anchor desk since she started here on the morning show.
Yes,
that was
you
28
have.
Years ago. Look at this.
Look at that hair,
of
all of us.
With Roz Varon, Jerry Taft, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, look at that hair. No, you're thinking,
that is one of
Kathy, your hair.
How can my hair. How can Kathy be retiring at the age of 29 after working here for 28 years? It just doesn't seem like the math adds up, right? But we've got more time for some teary eyes and goodbyes and even more questionable hairstyles. We'll hopefully get to that in a few weeks ahead.
4 weeks to bug him.
That's it for our news.
Have a good night. See you at 10.
Finally tonight, if you haven't heard, Kathy announced today that she's retiring at the end of June.
Wait, what?
Really? Really? Yes.
You
haven't heard. Now, we still have a few weeks to celebrate her legacy here at ABC 7, and more than enough time to share photographs from the past, like this gem from our morning news team days.
Look at the white nylons.
Jerry Taft there, that's someone else. You know, it's hard to believe that Kathy and I have shared the anchor desk here for 28 years. We've often joked that the success behind this relationship is we spend only 1 hour together each day. But, you know, after 28 years, Kathy says that's more than enough. Wow. But we'll have time to celebrate you.
22 days.
Thanks for joining us. Jimmy Kimmel up next with Matthew McConaughey.
Have a good night. We'll see you tomorrow.